That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
Hey, sis. Thought you'd never answer. Already a second magician has died during a performance in the last week. No suspects yet, and looks like an accident, but illusionist James Bellows, aka Neptune, drowned during a dive trick. The second victim's name was Ethan Moore, aka Golden Dragon. He died during a stunt in which he freed himself from the shackles under the barrel of a crossbow. Please go to the crime scene and take a look around while I go to the morgue and examine Ethan Moore's body.
Thank you. Hello, Detective. I still can't believe Ethan's dead. We warned him that the trick was too dangerous. That day, Ethan was supposed to be assisted by Angelica. I called her after the call from the police, but she didn't answer. I was at a coffee shop with my friends, and that's easy to verify. There were a lot of people and cameras everywhere. I got the call from the police while I was there, and then I came straight here. It's just me and Angelica Stone. There were a couple others, but they quit last week. Perhaps you can find some evidence in Ethan's dressing room. I can open the door for you with the remote. I'll open the door for you, but be careful. No one knew all of Ethan's secrets. Thank you. These locks were never used for this trick. Ethan used locks with the shackles filed down. It's Angelica. She must have wanted to kill Ethan. This is just awful. I'm getting dizzy. Please, can I go home now?
All right. We're sorry for your loss, and you're free to go. But first, you'll need to sign a recognizance of not leaving the city.
Okay. I hope you find the culprit. Goodbye.
I questioned some of the staff, and they all say that they saw the assistant in the stage costume shortly before the act and on the stage. But immediately after Ethan's death, she ran out of the theater and disappeared. Also, I'll try to contact another famous magician, Iron Mask he's called, and see if he might be connected to the case as well. I'll take all the evidence to the station and call you when it's ready, but in the meantime, please hold on to this for me.
Thank you. Done for by my own trick. And they'll have to return the money for the tickets to everyone. I was assisted on this number by Sarah. She was Angelica's replacement. She came in and said that Angelica had asked her to fill in because she had health problems. Sarah had been working as an assistant to a famous magician for a long time, more than 10 years. So I was sure that the girl could do everything right. She had a lot of experience, you know. Well, anyway, at least I've had some glory in my old age, right? Good luck with the investigation of my death. It's time for me to go.
Ghost help. Sarah's lying. She was the one who helped with the trick, but there's no proof that she's the killer yet.
A ghost's testimony can't be used as evidence, but at least now we know where to dig. Well, I guess you can pack up and go to the station.
Okay. You can go analyze the evidence while I double-check all the witnesses. Let's get to work. There is new information. Angelica was lying unconscious in the hospital during the time of the murder. She was found on the street with a bump on her head, without documents, and was taken for treatment immediately. She's conscious now, though. So, it turns out that our two suspects have alibis? Well, we know only the magician and his assistants had access to the props. What do you think? I think you're right. It's worth testing that theory. The courier delivered this, It's from Eleanor. Take a look at it while I talk to the boss about a warrant.
doesn't answer the phone, although he said he'll call as soon as he arrives. It's worth finding out what happened to him. Check it out, please. I'll come too as soon as I can.
Hurry. We need to figure out how to get in there. Something strange is happening.
Thank you. Admit it. I know it was you who killed him. I will beat a confession out of you if necessary.
Hands up, Randall. Surrender now. This is wrong. There really is something fishy going on here. Randall, I've known you for a long time. I'll give you the chance to explain yourself.
Arrest him already!
I can't believe my eyes. We need to figure this out.
So you're finally awake. I wonder how you'll manage to get out of this situation.
Arrest him before he kills me!
Randall, you know we don't want to do this, but so far, everything points to you being the culprit.
Everything is somehow twisted. It seems to me that someone else is involved in all of this.
We'll figure it out at the police station.
You don't believe Randall is capable of this, do you?
No, but we can't ignore the law.